What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another episode of What's Open Next. I'm your host, John Parker. We are here again at Tampa Bay Comic Con, the Tampa Bay Convention Center. We're on the hunt for some YouTube creators. We're trying to find them. We lost them, but we shall find them. While we're looking for cosplayers, too. Yes, there's so many people here. So many people here on Saturday, July 29th. 2023, Tampa Bay Convention Center, Comic-Con. Alrighty. Yeah, we're looking for Great Smoky Pokey, Old Time Pokemon, Pokemon Surge, Albino, and even TCG Battles. TCG Battles. We're on the hunt for them five YouTube creators. Will we find them? Yes, we will. When? I don't know. But there's so many creators. So many cosplays. Didn't want to miss out on all this fun. This place is packed. So Metricon only had the one floor, well, two floors open. This place has like the top floor, which is called the fourth floor, and the fourth floor is pretty packed right now too. So I would completely say that there are more people here, but not as many cosplayers. Let's see. Lots and lots of people. They might! There's a lot of Pokemon. Mostly singles, but there's still a lot of Pokemon. They have a store downstairs too in one of the rooms, but so if they wanted to go down that direction.
It's been so hectic, I've only been able to explore in this room, and even then I haven't seen everything. Well, yeah. There's cosplays for everything here.
Yeah.
Right.
might be getting closer. We got the Men in Black. Uh-oh.
Okay, so...
I've officially lost everybody. About to find somebody, maybe. Because here's Pokemon stuff here. Very cool. There's this one I was talking about, and then there's one down that at that end. Oh yeah, this guy's got some good stuff.
He's one of the really overpriced ones.
Yeah, I was looking at a couple things he had.
Yeah.
Going to be trapped here for a minute. Find our YouTube creators without getting a copyright strike for music.
Did
little shredder. No luck yet. The Punisher. Negan!
Hey, Cyclops! What do you mean? Can we get a picture with you and Banner, please?
Waddle. Trying to see. We're still looking for all our awesome cosplayers and our YouTube creators. Looking for old time Pokey. Great Smoky Pokey. Pokey Surge, Albino, and TCG Battles. Makes sense. I'm gonna be going to the Ocala Con in September.
Yeah. Well, the I don't know if you know who she is, but Catherine Sutherland. Actress over there. She's actually giving out free tickets to Ranger Artifact.
Oh wow. Where's RangerCon going to be?
I'm not sure. I have to pull the ticket back out of my bag.
Oh, okay.
But that one's like mostly Power Rangers themed.
Gotcha.
Orlando.
Oh. That might... That might be too far for me at the moment. But I can look into
that's
it.
That's such a horrible drive for me. Like, the drive to get to Pelican is definitely longer than the drive it would take for me to get to, like, Disney and SeaWorld.
I like to find them really tall people. Be hard to miss them. Who will we find and when will we find them? We got Mr. Goldman over there. Where are these guys?
I feel like we've been all over the park. There's someone cosplaying McDonald's over there.
There was a really good Hamburglar. They were walking around with a hamburger.
I think it's left.
I like the Deadpool that's in the Ken doll box. I still haven't gotten him on camera yet.
I haven't seen him yet.
Hmm. We've only been looking for 16 minutes.
I keep seeing that one dude with the beard wearing the same shirt as Albino thinking it's him. I know that's not him.
Mr. White!
Get it.
Turn right, fast.
Captain America!
So I just found out they won't be calling any numbers higher than 220 until after 4.
Oh. You anticipated that. At least I'm easily findable. Oh, there you go. I found the tall, tall guys.
Oh, there was a guy taller than you.
Oh, wow. Gotta get the jokers.
There was a guy taller than him trying to get a picture with one of the actresses. She had to stand on a chair.
Oh, nice.
To be at the same level as him.
Find them. Where do we find them?
You were saying something about a shop out of this area. Could they be out for there at that?
I mean, they could be maybe eating lunch if they didn't eat it. I haven't gotten to ask them when they got here.
It just depends on which one they're at, because there's two East Eats, two West Eats, and then one Central Eats.
Nice.
All in this room. Discord.
Oh, there you go. FaceTime. Their phone starts ringing and they're like, what's going on?
Like, they would probably get confused by my username though, because my Discord username isn't the same as my my YouTube one.
Very cool. See if they're over in this direction. Have reached over 30 minutes. We will still keep going for a little bit longer, trying to find our friends and check out all the new cosplayers that have been in here. My goodness, there's a lot of people though. Yes, lots and lots of people. Other than that, we've been looking around, trying to find some people and just having a good time. That's all we're asking, right? That's all we ask for, is have a good time. Other than that, yep. it's almost time to call it a video. Then I gotta upload it and you guys get to enjoy it. Not sure where everybody is, but man, there is people everywhere. Ghostbusters. Looking around, trying to find people that we haven't found yet. So I'm guessing we'll call it a video so I can upload this. Appreciate you guys stopping by. Yes, I do. Appreciate you guys so much. Thank you, thank you. Hope you guys are having a good day. Alright. We're going to go hunting some more, trying to find good stuff. And I will see you guys soon. So stay tuned for more. Alright, guys. Definitely stay tuned for more. Main people are very hard to find some of these guys, but other than that, yep. All right, I will see you guys soon, so stay tuned. All right, see you guys later.